of the season series between the Avalanche and Jets in the first two had no shortage of goals. A combined 18 goals scored in the first two games, 12 of them coming from the Winnipeg Jets.
He gets away from Girard, and he'll scamper back into his own end. Plays it off the boards. Rantanen's pass intercepted by Scheifele. In for Kyle Connor to Wheeler. And Semyon Varlamov makes his first save of the night, and it's a good one.
Now they've got control of the puck, and Mikko Rantanen throws this seed into the middle of the ice. An easy steal for Scheifele. The turnover turns it into a short rink for Winnipeg. Scheifele, Wheeler, and Connor are going to be able to generate a really good scoring chance.
Pressured by Mason Appleton. Appleton wins the battle. For Andrew Kopp and back for Appleton. Yeah. Appleton bank pass for Sherratt, one-timer from the line, in front, and Andrew Kopp put that off the pipe.
To get this puck back to the point, Sherratt banks this off the end boards, and Andrew Kopp from right at the very top of the goal crease is going to take this loose puck. It hits the left arm of Varlamov. You'll see it right here. It'll be a good look.
Andrew Kopp trying to clear, kept in at the line by Girard. Sharp angle try there by Kopp for that, never got to the net. And off the boards and kept in. Johnson right in front of the net. Scramble, score! Couple of chances in front of Connor Hellebuck, and it gets banged in.
For the Colorado Eagles, their affiliate last year, he played for the Avs, had two assists in 37 games. His first goal of the season, it comes off a rebound of A.J. Greer as he was slapping away at the loose puck. He was back behind.
2 points shy of his career high. Truba sits with 31 on the year. Soderberg right back in for Colorado. Soderberg to the short side. Hellebuck some trouble with it.
Soderberg, who is on a career best season, 18 goals as well, chips it to the net. When Wheeler flips it back to Hellebuck, Savret thinks the puck is covered, but Connor Hellebuck can't quite get the handle on it. Whoops, it's still loose.
In that last game, the Jets, or the Avs, had plenty of chances, but the Jets opened the scoring. Tonight it's been the other way as the Avs get that opening goal and have some more pressure. Landeskog off the goalpost, score!
The Jets are in good shape here. Truba makes a nice play to get to the puck, but he turns it over to MacKinnon. Morrissey's got it. He turns it over to Landeskog, and then a three-way passing play. Rantanen, MacKinnon, and Gabriel Landeskog with his career best 30th goal of the season goes to the backhand and beats Connor Hellebuck. The first one went in. It hit actually that back bar.
So the Avs certainly getting off to the start that they wanted. Tanev at center to the line and in. Tanev takes it wide. Tanev scores!
As Tanev will rush the puck out of the zone. Again, a turnover by the Avs. Ryan Graves has the puck. He passes it right back onto the stick of Tanev. Tanev's out sharp on the angle. He's just throwing it to the front of the net. You see Barry look skyward.
Plays it back for Johnson. The shot that went wide. Girard jumps on the loose puck. Landeskog trying to bring it to the front of the net. Does, and Connor Hellebuck will trap it, get the big blocker on it.
Adjustment here on Truba. Once he guards the puck, protects it, now he's going to drive to the front of the net. Hellebuck shielding this near post, and the puck actually gets trapped amongst the blocker and the stick.
Barry at the line, watched by Brian Little, sends it down for Rantanen, trying to go backside. Bufflin knocked it away. MacKinnon holds it, being watched by Kopp, back for Barry. That slap shot blocked by Little, and Brian Little slow to get up.
And that's kind of what it looks like he had as he turns himself sideways to shield the puck. Watch where he gets this. Yeah, right on the outside of the knee.
Scheifele sends it around to Blake Wheeler. Wheeler gets pressured there, gets it back to Bufflin. Bufflin tried to get it low to Nieto, breaks it up. Nieto sends Compher away. Scheifele in pursuit. Compher scores! J.T. Compher with his third shorthanded goal of the year, and the Avs have a 3-1 lead.
They scored two shorthanded goals while he was in the box on Tuesday. Here he's going to get a long lead pass after the Jets misfire in the offensive zone, and he's able to get this just around the pad of Connor Hellebuck. He's out clear and able to shield off Scheifele.
Sherratt trying to send it back down low, and Nemeth breaks it up, and he'll bounce this all the way down the ice. This is going to be, nope, we're going to wave it off. Appleton ahead for Kyle Connor, and on goal, Varlamov, another big save.
For his 23rd goal of the season, takes a beautiful long pass after a terrific shift by the fourth line. He gets the abs on a change, and he tries to wedge this through Semyon Varlamov. Nobody can find the puck, including the official. It's stuck in Connor's equipment. It ends up in the far corner, but Varlamov able to close the door. You can see nobody knows where it is. Oh, there it is.
Lead pass, Calvert. Too far for him. Calvert stays with it. And then Connor Hellebuck will get double teamed there. It's under the right pad of Hellebuck.
This turned into a little bit of a mess as Hellebuck didn't think he could go play it, so he poked it away once. Then he set it up for the D. Oh, I can't play it there. And now it hits his left foot. And he makes a pretty athletic play to jam it underneath his right pad as that almost turned into a disaster to the right of the Winnipeg goal.
Face-off win by Scheifele. Bufflin down for Wheeler. Wheeler short side save. Rebound. Jammed in front of the net. Liney jamming away at it. Varlamov down.
He's been involved physically. He's been very active. And when Wheeler shovels this to the front of the net, Liney doesn't wait standing around looking for something to happen. He moves down from the slot right to the goal crease. He misses it once, but then he stays with it.
Power play here early in the third. Patrick Laine, a couple of whacks. Varlamov will play it. Landeskog up the boards. Rantanen will send it out of center. Girard will wire this to the short side, and Connor Hellebuck will make the save and hang on. At the morning skate, working on a few things. Here comes Brandon Tanev. And they're going to say that went off the curved glass at the Avs bench. And here comes Scheifele. On with Laine. Scheifele right side to Myers. Tees it up, doesn't shoot it. Myers takes it to the net. Save made, rebound. And Varlamov. Myers to the backhand, trying to stuff that through Varlamov. After it goes Scheifele, he got squeezed up by Zadorov. Compher will play it off the boards for Jost. Jost in on the near side. Kerfoot with the shot to the short side, and Connor Hellebuck with a big save.
We'll skip across the neutral zone here as Jost chips it across. You see it hop past Morrissey to Kerfoot. And Kerfoot, who got a goal and an assist on Tuesday against Toronto, tries to go up over the glove of Hellebuck. The puck's bouncing a little bit. He finally settles it.
Wheeler's on it. Back for Laine. Big save, Varlamov.
That's twice Varlamov from the same spot on the ice to stop Laine tonight.
Power play over. One shot on the power play, and now a penalty coming to Laine. Nieto cross ice, and Ruggiero scores.
What a great stop by Varlamov. And then on the delayed penalty, as Andrighetto tripped up by Laine, he comes out of the penalty box, takes the Nieto feed.
At the line for Tyler Myers. Calvert gets the extra minor. So he'll get 2 and 5 as this one comes to an end, and the Colorado Avalanche, backed by some solid net binding from Semyon Varlamov, and they'll snap their 8-game winless skid as they win this one 4-1.